A team from the Armed Services Blood Program will conduct a blood drive at the Fort Campbell Soldier Support Center March 21st to support service members downrange.
We're with the Armed Services Blood Program, and our mission for DOD is to provide blood and blood products for our warfighters and our healthcare beneficiaries.
Blood is perishable, so the military healthcare system requires 400 units of blood each day to maintain its stock. It meets its mission through the support of military communities.
And we can't do anything within the Armed Services Blood Program without the support of our donors. So we're very appreciative and thankful for all of those that turn out and come to these events, and we absolutely encourage others to take the time and donate.
Blood donors must be 17 years old and older, weigh at least 110 pounds, and be in good health. Those wanting to donate should bring a photo ID and a list of foreign countries traveled to, including when, where, and for how long.
So we go through a standard screening criteria, and the criteria that we have in the Armed Services Blood Program is actually the same as it would be for any civilian blood agency. We're all governed by the Food and Drug Administration.
The blood drive is March 21st from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. at the Soldier Support Center. Donors may walk in or schedule an appointment at www.militaryblood.dod.mil using sponsor code FCKY.